This is Sylvia, and she's thinking of how to earn some extra cash. She thinks, I want my apartment to generate extra income for me. She decides to surf the web. Sylvia has come across Wheretosleep, a website which allows her to rent out her apartment to anyone travelling to her city. A website where you can rent out any accommodation, from a couch in a living room to a fantastic villa with an ocean view. To post your accommodation, follow two easy steps. Create your ad and register. Then let the travellers come to you. London, England. Jack is having a hard time at work. He's having an information overload and flips out. Jack needs something. But what? A cheap alternative to hotels. It's brilliant. Just what Jack needed. A simple search and he gets listings of accommodation anywhere around the world. It's quick and easy to book his accommodation using our secure booking process. Happy Jack clicks Book Now. Jack fills in his payment details. He won't be charged unless the host accepts his booking. Yeah, you heard that right. Nothing will come off Jack's card unless the host accepts his booking, giving Jack peace of mind. The host has now 24 hours to accept his booking. Once accepted, contact details will be sent to the host and traveller. This way, Jack can now get in touch with Sylvia to make any final arrangements. Now that Jack is booked up, he leaves for his flight, not forgetting his lucky hat. Jack arrives at his accommodation and meets Sylvia, and she hands over the keys. This is great! A whole apartment for the price of a hotel room. Now to kick back and enjoy his trip. It's time for Jack to head back home. He thanks Sylvia and hands back the keys. On Wheretosleep, we give you the opportunity as a traveller to rate your host for everyone to see. Jack was so impressed, he rated Sylvia's accommodation a 4 out of 5. And, yes, you guessed it, the host can rate the traveller too. Jack is heading back home, and we think you should go and change the way you travel.